ngayon for the first time because ang laki talaga ng naging tulong nila sa atin. So now, before we start, I would like to introduce NPA Philippines Managing Director Carlos Simpson for his welcome remarks. So makinig tayo sa kanya, kids. Okay ba yun?
Magandang umaga, mga bata. Maraming salamat sa inyo for coming here today and welcoming us to your beautiful school. Maraming salamat. Today we have a very special guest, Melody Blood, galing pa kay Status Unidos. Siya ang legend ng WNBA. Okay, I'll introduce her name. But she's here to spend some time with you. From the NBA and the WNBA, we want to spend some time with you. Makipag-basa tayo ng libro at maglalaro tayo ng isang game. And we'll enjoy tayo ng lahat. So, it's our way of sharing or giving back to the community and the NBA here. So, maraming salamat again for being with us. Mag-enjoy tayo ngayon, right? Okay, yeah. So, pag-basa tayo ng libro, makinig tayo ng lahat. Okay, but anyway, have fun and thank you again for welcoming us to your school.
Bong eats a healthy breakfast. Everyone had breakfast this morning? Yes.
What'd you eat? What'd you eat at breakfast?
And don't
what
did
you eat today?
Bread.
I love bread. It's one of my favorites. Eggs? Anyone have eggs today? Rice?
Rice?
I had rice and eggs and bread and water. It's 8 in the morning. Nane?
Nane. Nane is mother.
Ah. Nane.
Sorry.
Mama Ta. Nane Ta. Tells Bong to do well in school. It's 9 in the morning. Bong participates in class. It's 10 in the morning. Bong is first in line at snack time. I'm always first for snacks. Okay, so me too. You too? It's 11 in the morning. Bong learns to read. It's 12 noon. Bong goes home. You guys get home at 12?
Yes.
Yes? No. In America, we finish school at 2. All day. 2 or 3. It's 1 in the afternoon. Lola tells Bong to study his lessons before he watches television.
Lola is grandmother.
Lola's
grandmother.
It's 2 in the afternoon. Nanette tells Bong to take a nap. Nap time. Today tells Bong a story. Aunt?
Ate means older sister.
Older sister.
Yes.
Older sister. It's 8 in the evening. Bong, the playful boy, is asleep. So, question. What time did Bong have to take his nap?
Yeah.
What time did Bong have to take his nap? Raise your hand.
Eleven
in the morning? Close. But I think he got out of school at 12, so he couldn't take a nap at 11. At 2. Awesome.
Have a bath.
Great job. What time did Bong's father, Tata, come home? Raise your hand, stand up.